What if your job required you to play a game? At Johnson County Community College, you can earn an associate's degree or certificate in game development. The classes cover game design and development, including creating code for 2D or 3D graphics and real-time virtual environments.
So I ended up coming here, and I actually initially did not know that there was a game development program here. So I found out about that when talking to a couple of the instructors. I was looking through the list of degrees and I saw game development on there. I was like, huh, sounds kind of interesting. I like video games. So I talked to the head of the department about it, and it sounded like something that really seemed pretty relevant to my interests. Kind of people in the classes I'm in, really being able to work with other people who are really into video games, who really share similar interests, and being able to work with those people, the like fellow classmates that are into the same things I'm in, and working with instructors who are into the same things I am.
When you graduate, you can find a career as a game programmer or builder. Games not only provide entertainment, but are used by the military, education, and healthcare to teach concepts to students. Scholarships and financial aid are available. JCCC also offers academic advising and student support services to help students succeed. Make your job a game at JCCC.